Hey guys, AnimeCrew here, bringing my live reaction to the Fruits Basket episode 21. So yeah, let's just go from the beginning. 3, 2, 1, ago. Hold on. 3, 2, 1, ago. There you go. I don't know why it's slow like that. Oh. A cemetery? What the heck? You almost Oh, it's her. What's her name? The House of Evil Waves. What? Oh, God. Oh, God. What?
Oh, God. Let's just skip the opening. Two forty two, 3, 2, 1 ago.
Oh God, oh, okay. Honey Chima. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Waves, huh? Oh, that's unpleasant ways. So are we gonna see like that? Wave. Oh, that. Todd. I can tell like that. He's a tanker or something like that. Oh. Oh God. Oh boy. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh, this is a thing. Oh, that's not a house like that. What are they trying to do? I doubt you think it's gonna go plan. Representant. Dang, the shade. What? What are they doing, huh? Oh God. The fan club. Obviously, I could tell like that. Like I said, Yuki's been mad. Down with that, dude. Oh, that dude. Damn, all these regulations like that, dude. Wow, it's like a man's a stalker like that. Oh god. That's the totally opposite of thinking reason like that. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't think I doubt that everything's gonna go up the plan like that. I doubt this one I really have a bad ending. Yeah, I think I ruined your opinion life. I had it like that. Oh god. No. Oh my god, dude, this is happening, dude. Yeah, I thought it was gonna happen. I don't know if it's gonna be 16, something's gonna happen like that. Oh god. Well, they have a freaking saying, oh my god. I mean, it's not really a saying, but you know what I mean. Oh god, so that's what you saw in the beginning in no way. The imagination that goes through the head, like goddamn dude. That's a vague like the devil stuff like that. I'll see that line, don't even give me something like that. I mean, what you thought it would be? This is really happening, huh? Oh. Huh. I guess you're gonna find out. Their imagination, dude. Oh boy, man. Damn, they're invading our privacy and stuff like that. What the? Oh, show John well done. Damn, but not that. An experience. Megumi. Oh. Man, I'm so shocked like that, I think. I doubt that letting go. Oh, that thing. Well, this is so awkward. No one's saying nothing. Nope. What? The counter curse. Oh, I like that, dude. Your man's gonna put it in a freaking death note, man. There's someone in GTFO. Oh my god, man, this episode, dude, like that. I mean, she could hear you like that. Got spotlight like that. I mean, it's kind of a little too obvious. Yeah, exactly. Or like that, feel like that. Oh God, so petty like that. Oh, you tell her how you want that. You tell her that. Right? Oh God, like that. Oh God. He's not really interested in us, I think. Oh, she's not acting like that, I think. You have some action, I think. Yeah, you have to like work your own ass like that. That's not, yeah, actual love. Tell him off, man. Tell him, I think. Got all three of your names. Oh. You ran away. Oh, yeah. Nope. Nope, that did the trick. Did she hear about that thing? Yeah, did she hear? Huh. Oh, anyway, I didn't even really know about like that. That's kind of really a fact like that hurt too. Nope. That total? Right, kind of that's the rare nature and stuff. Yeah, she'll never push it like that. Okay. So this is kind of really focused on her and stuff, okay. That's not like that. Oh, all right, so you kind of get her kind of perspective, well, not really a perspective, but her kind of episode that I got episode in. Oh God, it's a nightmare. I thought I was gonna finish. Oh God. Look at the imagination like that. You know, imagination like crazy. And it's not gonna happen, oh my God. Yeah, well, these three, man. Oh God. Cannot sleep around like that. Oh God. You know what, at that, can't tell, it's like scare her. Oh God. What? You sound like a fan club. Like, what are we talking about? Yeah, so in this episode, kind of really dedicated to Hajimaya, because how, all the action totals kind of really be spent on for the Somas and stuff, but kind of we see her filling in, the Yuki fan club. Those girls are kind of shallow and stuff. Like, I don't know really what to say, but then I was like, well, like, what was the point of this episode? But then I was like, okay, there's always a point to see how it, it kind of really go with the kind of emotions. But I kind of did like the second half of it, like, when, what's, her brother, I think Megumi said, like, so, how it kind of being kind of really applies to her. That was interesting. But I mean, like, totally, I mean, totally, like, it's different, like, well, not really different, but you know what I'm saying, like, it's not how everyone imagined her to be, well, like, with the fan club. But this was an interesting, this was an okay episode. Like, I did like the speed itself. So we'll see what's gonna happen. But so yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my live reaction to the Fruits Basket episode 21. If you like my reaction to any anime, don't forget to give this a big thumbs up and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys on next week's episode. Until then, have a fantastic day as always. Kirito.